Alright, what's up everybody? It's me, I'm on my home course. We'll play nine holes by myself. It's 30 something degrees. Oop, straighten this up a little bit. See how this turns out. First hole, par 5. Sim 2. We'll be using a V1 app today. See how that works. All right, so first one's here on the fairway. Still got a long ways to go. I don't know if you can see it. All right, topped my second shot to just off the edge down here. Hit my 3-wood a little crazy. According to V1, I got 196 in. I'm not gonna go for that. I'm gonna get a nice pitching wedge down that left side. Leave myself a good wedge in. Nice little draw. Right where I wanted it. Let's go hit that shot. Alright, so according to V1, at about 76 yards to the middle. I hit a good old 56 in there, I hope. It's a good shot. Pulled it a little right. Looks to be about 15, 20 feet, but it's all right. I'll take it. All right, the other thing, listen, I know it's December, middle of December out here. Don't forget, fix your pitch mark. Let's go on to the par 3 second. Trace your action on this.
Oh, it's fading. Oh, short.
A little short, 56. A little short, 56.
I heard it bite in the grass, so I know it checked, but
left myself. I need some new wedges.
About,
I have these,
I don't know, 5 or
Wilson
6 footer.
FG Tours.
About, I don't know, 5 or 6 footer.
Let's see.
Can't putt with a glove on.
All right, bogey, off to the par 4 third. It's a long walk over here, but it's beautiful once you get up on this tee box.
In the bunker. Lipped out. Our bunkers here suck. How you say? Anus. There's basically a dusting of sand and the rest is just prehistoric mud. I hate bunkers.
All right, so now according to V1,
it looks to be about 20 feet,
152 yards.
It's cold.
I think in order for it to go in, you actually got to hit it. Back to another bunker.
Be a little...
If you're walking, even if it's the winter time, just still hydrate. Body needs that. Looked like a good shot. Let's go see. Oy. Bogey, bogey, double. The fourth. Another par four, fourth. It looks like it's a dog leg left, but it's pretty.
Be.
So I'm in the worst place you want to be on this green.
V1 is telling me over from here, my ball.
I got a right ball, 127 right to the center.
I hit up.
I don't know where rolled the pin the is, right. But I normally shoot for the pin center on this one because the green
I don't know why I
rolls off everywhere.
Since it's cold, I hit a 9-9. Oh, it's in the front. 109 to the front. Yeah, I'm going to go with a pitching wedge.
Even though it's cold.
But I think I went farther than that. Should have went with a 9-9.
But I'm putting.
A little short, a little right.
All right. This is a tough one. I'm going to use a club I just picked up yesterday.
All right. New. All right, par 5, fifth. Over water, you need about a 230 shot, 220 for dog leg left.
Good shot.
I left it 18 inches short.
Short of the bunkers. Those bunkers over there. Where you want to be? All right, there's my second shot. And according to V1, I got about 129 to the center, 110 to the front. So this time I am going to
pitch a wedge, and this is good.
Take my hybrid.
Sorry, that's me. 19 degrees. And then I threw it.
So my drop ended up going over there. The front. So this time I am hitting the pitching wedge, and this should be good.
Tough shot from this side because it's all downhill to the water.
So had a good chip, but it rolled. It rolled off the green and is sitting over there.
Oh my goodness. That
was an ugly 7 with a drop. Almost putted that in off the fringe. Just probably saw it bounce out. I'm gonna go with an 8-iron just because I don't want to go long. Whenever you see the ball, it's over there. Flag is over there. Let's go get it close.
That ran forever.
Par 3. Sixth, it's going to be about 5-7. I went back to a chromey because I like using the yellow ones. If I lose it, I'll use a white one. But you got to go over those bunkers, and I just crushed one up there. It's too cold. I don't think it made it over the bunkers, but we'll see. Seven was going right at it, but it hit and bounced over. Not make it over the bunker. So there I am, right there. All right.
This hole extremely long.
All right.
par 4 8, dog leg left, my favorite hole in the course because, well, it plays to my fate, so.
Okay. Well, should have been a fly run if I didn't hit it fat.
There's my ball. Flag's about 140, 140 away, according to V1. Oh, according to V1, only on that side.
Oh, another bogey.
I think we'll go with a 9-iron. Par 3 9th, signature hole, over water to an island green. It says 148 to the front, winds into.
Beautiful. Let's go find it now.
Can't make it if you leave it short.
I mean, even though you're not playing your best golf, and by you, I mean me.
I left every putt I had today short.
Solid.